put the map back for his normal unleaded one.
Yeah. I suppose, but it's frustrating when you know what you can do with the time.
Yeah, we got it. this morning, the gear speed was there on the sensor on the gear. Right. Thought I was going to get told off then. I don't know. And then for that hold of that thing, ground speed's gone.
What's that?
Don't know whether the sensor was dicky or whether the wiring is not right, but again, I'll get him to add that to the list.
And is that, you know?
Yeah, he'll be answering that. Once he gives it, then it'll just take out.
My list is getting bigger by the second.
Got to put it on the dyno and just check the fuel in anyway, so.
Yeah.
But no, so the box felt better than the other one that you had. And
yeah, it definitely feels better. It's going to be cancer. But yeah, I was getting used to that, but yeah, I didn't wonder why it was not. And I thought, I did just think I might change the gear too quick for it. You know, so slowing down the time you've done it, it's popped in, it couldn't really. You can't hear it with anyway, can
you?
No,
I see, it
so
just does it, and you kind of feel
it,
it's not as clunky. Yeah. Yeah, I could, straight away I could see when it's coming down the box, like, there, look.
Look, I was using the clutch and I'm trying to, is that there?